took so much damage getting up there, which makes it really annoying, but the boss here is pretty easy, so. You've come very far, but you're not going anywhere from here. Pay your dues now. So he's... If you get too close to him, he grabs you and does damage, but he's got armor, so you can't fire at him. But if you hang from the ceiling and drop and fire, you can shoot him in the face. And it hurts. And then he dies. And he's a failure. And you can blow up the reactor. Blowing up the reactor is good. Obtain the permit. Yay, permit. Just in case. There we go. Meet with enemies and descend. Sure, I'll take the rocket launcher with me. Continue. Oh, and you can fall off the sides of the stage too, so try not to do that. And all you do is just make it to the end. And in this one, I kind of liked it, that when you encounter a truck, and you're in the middle of a transition, you'll continue your path when it finally lets up. And Bionic Commando rearmed, it won't. You'll have to, like, redo your transfer. And the only reason I think it's annoying, you don't have enough power. Which means you don't have the right items yet. The only reason I think it's annoying is because moving the diagonals in that game is a pain in the ass if you have a controller that doesn't register diagonals well enough. So, whatever. I think we actually have to have the permit equipped to enter here. Yeah. That's how you get across. Transfer. Or descend, because I don't know what I'm doing. Give me that. And watch out for this stupid spike ball thing. I have, it's like a gamma communicator, you want. Get it. Stupid arm. Come on! There. I really like the music in these areas. It's really rudimentary, but I like it. Since we don't really need these. I don't even care. They disappear after a while. Never to be received again. Transfer. We'll be chasing that truck. So area 8 is one of those that you actually don't have to go to. I'm sorry, I don't have enough power. I really didn't mean it. The next one we're going to be going to is area 9, but I want to go to 17 first. Okay. Descend. We were waiting for you. Please come in. Do I trust him? Is this green uniform actually, good? Oh, we've got a little boy now. You bastard. Kind of a stupid way to get over to him. Oh, okay, okay, I'll talk. Underground paths run between areas 14 and 17 and 15 and 18. So, if you want to get your shit out of the prisoner, that's what you do. You just gotta get close to him. But he's in a very annoying spot. I don't like the way you're looking at me. Should be a free life in here. Maybe not. What do you have to say? I've located Joe. He's at POW camp in Area 7. Please hurry. Well, last they said they were going towards Area 8. Area 8 would have led us to a shitty area that we don't want to go to. I don't remember the item that you get for going there either, but it's nothing that I really think I need. But you said... Okay, I'm good there, I'm good there. There, and I think the beta communicator, or gamma communicator, is the one that I want. Yeah. Oh, the rocket troopers that I hate so much. We don't have grenades to deal with them. I missed the extra life. I got it. Yay! You can get them by firing in mid-transition. Unfortunately, we don't have a secret to get in this level, so I don't have to worry about coming back and dealing with these assholes. Apple up. Grapple up. Communicate. This is M2. We've captured the enemy. I want to know about the underground path, but I don't know where to start. Would you please come to Area 7? Oh, alright. Ride this thing basically all the way across until it blows up. And just make your way over to the corner here. Significantly easier this time around. Your effort is wasted. You just transferred Joe to another location. I'm sorry, but your Joe is in another castle. You F off, soldiers. Hey man, you cost me my life. Shit. Crap. Taking hits, but no worries. Area clear. Bonus, 10 pellets we've obtained the freeway. Please instruct us. Transfer. Will I hit a truck? No. So, it's off to Area 7 now. Let's see, I think we should descend. Well, this time we're gonna take the freeway with us. Same communicator. Freeway is required to enter this area. Pow camp. These fuckers shooting stuff at me. I didn't even see the bullet coming. Tell me how that's fair. Oh well. Instant health refill. Too bad I didn't need it. These copter troopers suck, but you can hit them by using the power of the freeway. Just keeping them at bay is more trouble than it's worth sometimes. When you finally reach this section, you have to swing and try to not take hits from those. Keeping him off the screen long enough to get up there is a challenge in itself. Come on, get away. You can only dodge your bullets so many times. Alright, we made it. So, that's some tough swinging in this particular game. But this time it worked out, so... It's So you finally come. Joe is here, but you're going to die here. I am not. You're gonna die. You know why? Because I already know how to beat you. That's when you have to get a little closer, because if you're using the freeway, which you should be, the range isn't as long, and it's weaker, obviously. So... hit him in the face! Face is always a good weak point. It's seldom protected. Come on, man. You figure you take so many shots in the face, you learn by now. This one has a gun.